Hello everybody. So what we're doing today is these brackets right here. They were on the bottom of the tank because I used to have air compressors mounted up here on the top of the tank. But I'm mounting this thing so it's hanging off the frame. So I need the mounts on the top. We got the tank sitting here level. We got a level sitting up here, leveling it off of the eyelet, because that's the only flat surface. There you go, blooper. Now it's level again. No, you guys can't see. Alright, so we got the balancing act all done with this and found the right block and the right piece of steel. And I ended up taking some nuts and setting them like on top of my angle iron, but this piece, so they're up against the bottom of this. And then that allows enough space for the wrench to get to the top of these bolts. And I know my bolts will be trapped in there, but I don't really care if they're trapped in there. I'm putting good stainless steel hardware in there, and there's nuts on the bottom to take the tank off. This angle iron will have the bolts trapped inside there. But we're welding this bracket onto that end of the tank. right at the right position. So it's sitting in there proper. And then we'll take the clamp off and weld these brackets completely on there, clean our metal, and then weld these pieces on there. Now we'll get it out here where I can set it on the tire here and weld it. Thing on what welds a tank like this, you do not want to burn through. You don't want to make a hole. So take your time, get your metal clean so you can weigh and lay a nice clean weld. Show you guys a close up of the install. Brackets all welded in solid. That tank ain't going nowhere. Everybody have a great day.